Now we tell you the all important issue of double masking. So essentially, there are three kinds of masks that you really get out in the market. There is an N95. Let's start with this one. But an N95 is essentially is something that you don't need anything on top of. This is a good foolproof way of protecting yourself. But remember, while purchasing an N95, do not buy the one which has a valve in it, because that can retain moisture. The best way to wear it, put it on, clip it in, and blow. If you see air coming out of any of the sides, that means you're not wearing it right. It needs to block in. This is good to keep you safe and your surroundings at a near dear one safe as well. But in case you don't have an N95, what is to be done then? Well, pick up a surgical mask like this. Put it on. But remember, surgical mask alone is not enough. Because you see over here how there are gaps all this time. So what you need to do is pick this up, turn this around, and then wear it again. You will see how this, just twisting it, will grip in properly. But like I said, this is not enough. You'll have to top it up with a cloth mask. Wear this on top and then do the blow test again. Once it fits in, for me the test is if my specs are not fogging, that means my mask is pretty much in place. I hope this helps with the new variants all around which are spreading like wildfire. It's even more important that you double mask at this time. Stay safe, mask up.